people in this world with more power than me could take a real stand, could change the course of history. A Congress full of cowards that could fix this mess. There must be patriotic heroes at the IRS. Somebody somewhere who's staring at a screen at a video file called Trump Hotel.mov. And it's my last day at Twitter, and I can't just let this be. I've got a duty to this country, and I know it's up to me. I start to sweat and my vision starts to blur. I think about apprentice tapes that hide Trump racial slurs. I think about terms of service and lies and threats. Fake news and insults, as rotten as it gets. I think about Khizr Khan, I think about Sally Yates. I wonder to myself if I got what it takes. Feel like I'm choking, like my heart will explode. Think about Nazis and nuclear codes. And I do it, I hit suspend. Someone's gotta bring this Twitter reign of terror to an end. I'm leaving anyway, so fuck you. I'm gonna do what Biz and Jack are too cowardly to do. 11 minutes, that's all we get. But that 11 minutes were just the fucking best. I'm leaving anyway, so fuck you. I'm gonna do what Biz and Jack are too cowardly to do. 11 minutes, 11 minutes, oh, 11 minutes, oh, oh. 11 minutes, oh, 11 minutes, ooh, 11 minutes. Oh.